Alright, hello everybody! Welcome back to Ghost Dogs and Moon Lake. And it's your game. It's me, Ralphie993. Today I thought we would go over the Easter eggs in this game. There's only one actual Easter egg, but it creates three different things to occur. Anyways, we go over to the telephone here. If we type in the number 555-SOLVE, and we S-O-L-V, and you convert that over to phone numbers, it actually ends up as 7-6-5-8. We can start this little mini adventure.
Howdy, Solver. Hope you're having fun. I just want to congratulate you for being one of the first people to figure out that Scarlet Hand was my next mystery adventure.
For the previous one.
And keen sleuthing skills in a Nancy Drew mystery, I hereby award you with this super duper deluxe Easter egg finder. Wave it around in good health.
In good health, yes. All right, well, let's grab this Easter egg. We got a blue Easter egg from that. And actually, yeah, Secret of the Scarlet Hand was the previous Nancy Drew game, not the next one. Oh well, whatever. So let's take our Easter egg and let's have some fun with it. So let's go. The first thing we can do, there's three different pathways. So what the egg does is when you hold it in your hand, it allows new pathways to be accessed. So we're going to start from the entrance and we're going to go right, left, right, right, left, game, left, right, and so we can go right here, which we shouldn't be able to. Go right a few more times. Special shout out to Jamie, Laura, Hannah, and Billy Bob Smelt. Okay, that's not overly exciting, but if you're any one of those people, hey, there you go. That's kind of cool. So let's head back to the entrance, because that's where we can do the next one. Yay! Okay, this is going to be a short little video, little Easter egg. Alright, so here we're at the entrance. So from here, we're going to go left, right, game. Left, here's a brand new path right here. Left, right, right, right. In 5 seconds, you will see what I saw when they told me I had to change all of these scenes. Oh, jeez! The shit explodes again and gives us a second chance! It's crazy! Okie dokie, and that... We can go back on the path, but let's not. Actually, the next one we're going to do starts from the yellow ribbon. So we're just going to go to the rail ribbon, and it's actually the last one. So from here, we're going to go right, left, and right. There's some bait here! Bonus bait! Oh, bonus bait! There's bonus bait in the log. I see nothing. I see nothing at all. That's weird. Is there any other places bait could be accessed? I'm not seeing it. Not seeing it. Okay, well, I guess maybe if it's nighttime? Maybe we'll check and see if it's nighttime, if there's bait there. 1 second, I'll meet you guys back here when it's nighttime, if I can get out of this place. Alright, so here I am back. It's nighttime. It's spooky. Let's go look at that log again. So right, left, right. And bonus bait. So I want to see what's here. There's still nothing here. Is it daytime here? No, I was gonna say, it looked daytime. That's so weird. Well, maybe because I think I'm on my practice files, so maybe at this point I had finished collecting all the bugs, and maybe that's why there's nothing here, because we've already done all the bug collecting. But I guess if you find the Easter egg, and before you start collecting bugs, and you want to find some bonus bait, use it, and you can find this log, and maybe there's something under there. Who knows? Anyway, that's all really I wanted to show for this episode, so I thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you sometime.